Students, listen attentively. It is the first lecture of this week. Here I shared a question of principal component analysis for the variance covariance matrix of size 3 cross 3. Suppose we have covariance matrix sigma given as 3 1 1 1 3 1 1 1 5. Find principal components of x, also find the proportion of variation explained by first two principal components. As we have already familiar with finding the eigenvalues and eigenvector from a variance covariance matrix of size 3 cross 3, to solve this, absolute value of sigma minus lambda I is equal to 0. By solving this determinant, we obtain an equation, a lambda raised to the power 3 minus 11 lambda square plus 36 lambda minus 36. By synthetic division of this equation having maximum power of variable 3, take coefficients of coefficient and constants of this equation, that is 1 minus 11 36 and again minus 36. By using synthetic division, we have the values of eigenvalues. Lambda 1 is equal to 6, lambda 2 is equal to 3, and lambda 2 is equal to minus 2. Sorry, lambda 3 is equal to 2. Now find the eigenvector for lambda 1 is equal to 6. After solving this expression, we have these three equations. Putting lambda 3 1 is equal to 0. Here we have find the value of, and by using the identity b11 b21 b31 into the column vector b11 b21 b31 is equal to 1. We have b11 square plus b21 square plus 3 b31 square is equal to 1. Putting the values b21 and b31 in this equation, we have b11 is equal to 0.316. Put this value of b11 in b21. Here we have obtained the value of b21 is equal to 0.948. The eigenvector are given as 0.316, 0.948 and 0. The principal component for the lambda 1 is equal to 6. We have y1 is equal to 0.316 x1 plus 0.948 x2. Similarly, we can find the second and third principal components, which is given as lambda 2 is equal to 1 and lambda 3 is equal to 0.707 x1 minus 0.707 x3. Now to find the explained variation due to first, second and third principal components are given as lambda 1 is equal lambda 1 divided by lambda 1 plus lambda 2 plus lambda 3, which is equal to 0.55 or 55% variation due to first principal component, and due to second principal component, lambda 2 divided by lambda 1 plus lambda 2 plus lambda 3, which is equal to 0.27. Here we have obtained 27% variation in explanatory variable due to second principal component. Similarly, we have obtained the variation explained by third principal component, that is 18%, total variation has become 100%, which is covered by first three paper components. Due to first and second PC, the proportion of variation is 82%. That is, sum of the variation explained by first and second paper component, 55 plus 27%, is equal to 82%.